I don't want to know what's good or bad or true. I let God worry about the truth. I just want to know the momentary facts of things. Life isn't good or bad or true. It's merely factual. It's sensual. It's a lie. My idea of living sensual facts are you, a home, a country, a world, a universe, in that order. I want to know what I am, not what I should be. Well, the fact is, I'm a coward. I never met anyone who loved me.
I'm not.
You're the most terrified woman I've ever met. You're even scared to get married.
I've already been married.
Oh, sure. You married him 3 days before you went to Africa. Thank God he never came back. You're forever falling in love with men on their last nights of furlough. That's about the limit of your commitments. One night, a day, a month. You'd prefer lovers to husbands, hotels to homes. You'd rather grieve than live.
You're not only cowardly and selfish, you're remarkably cruel as well.
Come off it, Emily. The only immoral thing you have against me is I'm alive.
I'm gonna slap your face, Charlie.
Go ahead, I won't hit you back. I'm a coward. On the other hand, I'm selfish. I don't easily give up what's mine.
You're mine, Emily, and I'm not going to let you go.
All you have to say is, I don't love you.
I don't love you, Charlie.